Here are the reasons you may not be achieving your desired goals. You are seeking gradual changes rather than complete transformation. You frequently encounter conflicts with your own beliefs. You are often in conflict within yourself. Reflect deeply on what you truly desire and commence your transformational journey immediately. While it may seem like you need to manifest your current perceived needs, this transformation is a progressive journey that typically takes between 3 months to a year. In essence, if you are not achieving your desired outcomes, it may be because they are not aligned with your current needs, or because your underlying beliefs are creating barriers. It is crucial to understand and address the root cause of these barriers. Embrace the necessary transformation through commitment, patience, and consistent effort. Recognize that substantial internal resistance might be preventing you from attaining what you believe you want. Identifying and understanding this resistance will bring you closer to achieving your true goals. Understood. It's evident that you are encountering challenges at this time. It is important to acknowledge that this phase of difficulty will, in retrospect, be recognized as a profoundly significant and enriching period. Although it may be arduous now, it serves as a crucial part of your personal transformation. Life fundamentally involves demonstrating your resilience and determination, not only to yourself but also to any external forces, ensuring that you possess the capabilities to pursue your perceived desires, even if they may not ultimately align with your true aspirations. I understand that this situation is challenging, but I assure you that with perseverance and steady progress, you will achieve remarkable results. Becoming adept at manifesting your goals is within your reach. So, what occurs when you attain everything you desire? One of two scenarios typically unfolds. You might begin acquiring material possessions excessively, only to eventually realize that this accumulation does not fill the void within. Alternatively, you might embrace a new challenge, one that will involve struggle but also lead to success if you remain committed. This is a critical insight into life. It is the periods of struggle that hold the greatest significance. Life's purpose is not about relaxing on a luxurious beach with a margarita in hand. It's about navigating and overcoming challenges. Embrace this state, as it is central to the human experience on Earth. We often operate under the erroneous belief that amassing substantial wealth, acquiring a luxurious home, owning exquisite cars, and indulging in lavish vacations will lead to ultimate happiness. This is a misconception. Subconsciously, you desire further challenges and struggles that foster transformative growth. Thus, it is important not to assume that you have reached a point of completion. The journey through challenges is, in fact, your point of arrival. Engage in new and improved endeavors. This is the essence of real life. Recognize that life inherently involves struggle. Embrace this reality and make incremental progress without fixating on the end result. Pursue what you are passionate about, continually refining your methods. One of the key elements of this process is the occurrence of realizations. These insights emerge after extensive effort and can be perceived as invaluable contributions from the universe. Realizations have the potential to accelerate your progress significantly, instilling a sense of excitement that might make it challenging to move forward. Nonetheless, it is essential to allow these insights to be fully absorbed and integrated into your system. Embrace new ideas, innovations, and methodologies, as novelty plays a critical role in this entire process. While a vast amount of information has already been distributed by millions, much of it lacks the groundbreaking novelty critical for genuine advancement. It's about transforming yourself into someone whom others will want to listen to. This kind of trust must be earned and cannot be faked. You need to speak from your deepest self, ensuring that what you say is true and worthy of sharing broadly. Ultimately, we all seek freedom from our limiting beliefs. What you truly desire is to re-establish the state we were in before our perceived birth on Earth. Life often presents us with either what we desire or the obstacles preventing us from obtaining it. The challenge lies in discerning if what we want aligns with what we need at the moment. The reality is that we receive what we need, not necessarily what we want, in every moment. This truth doesn't necessarily ease the journey, it often complicates it. Discovering our true needs involves a process of transformation that includes struggle and pain, a process we instinctively avoid instead of embracing as we should. Embracing struggle and transformation is essential, as it is fundamentally what life is about. Avoiding difficulty due to perceived pain can hinder personal growth. Interestingly, pain and pleasure are remarkably similar when you align with truth. By ceasing to pursue pleasure, you simultaneously diminish pain. It's straightforward. Stop aiming for what you want, and focus on engaging in activities you love without overthinking the outcome. This shift in perspective will naturally attract what you desire when the moment is right. Embrace the present, pursue your passions, and trust that fulfillment will follow in its own time.